my nigga. Prince of the rap game, you know? Me, Bad Weezy, the ambassador, Omarion. Dig that, homeboy.
Life out of the game, so call me Python. Nigga, I transform when they turn them lights on. Mic on, ice on, yeah, I get my shine on. Mr. Money ain't a thing, Junior with Omarion. And I confess that I'm feeling myself. I confess that I'm winning through wealth with money under my belt. So much R&B paper that my shelf could be shelf. I'm lost in the flow, I can't be helped. I got a swag that can't be grown. Got me and get a Bentley and a Lack, get a Jag on chrome. I'm a boss, watch your mouth, boy.
I'm warning you right now. I suggest y'all get y'all's money right December 4th. Get your Christmas money ready. Stock the stuff up. All of that, man. Face off, we coming. And I suggest y'all, better jump on the bandwagon early.
Do not say no more.
Yeah, believe that.
Album, you know, we're so creative, and just to, you know, have another creative, you know, brother, you know, of mine, it really is amazing. It's amazing. So we good with it, you know. Scream to it, it's all good, you know.
We are the scream.
Period.
I mean, for us to be recognized as the heartthrobs, I mean, it means a lot to me. I mean, especially coming from a young man. I mean, who wouldn't want to have all the ladies on them like that? So I mean, I like it. And if you look at it nowadays, the demographic of people who's going to the record stores and buying music, the women, you know, it's the girls that are buying records.
Sway, repping world famous Wake Up Show. Big up to King Tech, MTV News. I've been in the game a long time. Been in the game for a while, through radio and through TV. And I'm always able to witness an era, a new generation. And I really believe after hearing this Face Off album with my homeboy Bow Wow and Omarion, they about to change the game right now. It's a lot of quality records. A lot of people wouldn't even expect this from them. If you listen to the music as well as what they're talking about, the lyrical content, you really see these young men growing into their own. I can't wait to go on the Face Off tour. Personally, I can't, you know, I can just look. I only can witness from behind the stage. I can't actually jump into the crowd. But I like to witness greatness, and I like to be around things that are new, that are innovative, and that are refreshing. I think this will be a milestone in both of their careers. And they're taking control over their careers, and it's good to see this happen. The industry has been lacking a lot of creativity, and I think together these dudes can accomplish what they couldn't accomplish alone. So I'm looking forward to see how this Face Off project works.
Going, baby? You all right?
Yeah,
I'm
blind.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
What's up with you, sir?
What's up, man?
How's everybody doing?
What's up?
How
you doing?
I'm assuming we'll sit down and talk about the project and the collaboration. Okay, here we are. This is it. We in Platinum Studios. What's up, Bowles? The young homies. What's up, O? Come on. We sat down and done this on radio a couple of times,
yeah,
and as well as on TV. So what was it that finally got the ball rolling where you guys actually got in the studio, started collaborating? How did that come?
I mean, basically, it was really just all timing.
Mm-hmm.
We had the same opportunity in 05, you know, when he was coming off of Touch. In his first single, O.
Mm-hmm.
Then we linked up together and did the Let Me Hold Your record, went number one. He had the number one album in the country.
Mm-hmm.
And I contacted him then, and he was like, man, yeah, I want to do it. But, you know, at the time, he just wanted to make sure that people was, you know, getting familiar with him being a solo artist.
Mm-hmm.
Right now, he just got out the group. And I gave my man the space that he needed, you know what I'm saying, so he can go ahead and solidify his spot.
And then and what's crazy was we had the same opportunity, you know what I'm saying, just last December when our albums dropped a week from each other. Mm-hmm. Coming off two number ones, I'm a Flirt and Shorty Like Mine, and him coming off another number one album. And I said, man, that's only right. You know what I'm saying? If we don't do it now, then we'll probably never get the opportunity.
Right. Yeah.